Take our lead. Let's help you make your mark. Our goal is your satisfaction. Let us show you the way.
It was her version the animals first heard. No one can claim rights to the song, meaning it can be recorded and sold royalty-free. Many bands covered the song after it became a hit for the animals. The folk music historian Alan Lomax recorded a version in 1937 by a 16-year-old girl named Georgia Turner.
Thank you for watching. Please subscribe and hit the bell notification.